The church was built in the 13th century, with additions and extensions in the following 100 years. A fire towards the end of the 15th century destroyed much of the church, resulting in a tower of only 9 feet with a timber belfry. Two architects carried out the restorations of 1860 and 1861. Charles Bailey completed the tower and most of the walls, while George Davy constructed a turret to the chancel. G.F. Bodley remodelled the chancel between 1889 and 1892.